Empty.
Everything shut down. Only basic life support is running.
Targets down.
They say Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him, and it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to... Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. It's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
I will destroy you!
That machine's keeping him alive.
No brain activity. He's dead. His body is nothing but an empty shell.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
Your call, Shepard. But maybe we should wait until we know more about what's going on before we do anything. It wasn't easy, but that was the right thing to do.
Shepard,
Rex.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you.